It cannot leave your...
Along with you here, Stony Brook Seawolves, 1-1 on the campaign, taking on Monmouth University, their first game of the season. There's Anthony Mayo, the freshman. Chris Martin.
He has to...
Baylor, Connecticut, part of our continuing college hoops tip-off marathon today. And well anticipated by Coley for the pickoff of Stony Brook. Down low, great vision and the easy put-in. Alley versus Mount Ida. He is scoreless this morning. Apparently he's not a morning person.
Nice. That they're in the bonus. There's no need to settle for a jump shot. Chris Martin did hit that night.
Not enough pace off the glass. Both teams seeking their first points here in the second half. Dewar fakes it. Fires from three. No good. And Dewar may not be getting the points, but he's doing a lot of everything else. A rebound, Dewar through the paint. Oh, a little no-look pass and bucket. Dewar from three. Money!
I'm going to throw a bounce pass. You're going to throw that one at the rim.
Coley, the floater won't go. The tip, good up. Another chance. Yes, and one. Anthony May.
Get a couple of head fakes and get to the free throw line.
Dewar, head fake.
Off Ryan Dewar sitting around 89% from last year.
Misses. A three would win it. Two would tie it. Where? Too strong. And Stony Brook goes to 2-1.